This is an old and funny poem I accidentally